here in Milwaukee. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Texas Rangers and the Milwaukee Brewers. First pitch coming at you right after the break. So just about set at the plate, Leody Taveras.
Leading off for the Rangers, the right fielder, Leody Taveras.
And a pitch. That's a strike, and we're underway here in the home opener. The next pitch misses, and it's a ball and a strike. And that's in for a strike. And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. And now it's 1-2. And down on strikes. And there's one away. Now the third baseman, Andy Ibañez. Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt. They say it went. No score just getting started, top of the first. The next offering misses, and a count even 1-1. And another ball. And now it's even up. And a pitch. Left field. Yelich drifts towards it. And it's caught for the out. Two outs, bases empty. Nathaniel Lowe stepping in for the Rangers. Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt. Next offering is down low. Ball one. And a pitch. And that one just missed off the outside edge. 2-0. Good eye right there. Pitch. Swings through that one for strike one.
Just doesn't seem to want to throw him a fastball.
Next offering is fouled back. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Bottom of the first. Now the left fielder, Christian Yelich.
Leading off for the Brewers, the left fielder, Christian Yelich.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Left-hand batter waits. This one popped up. Safe at first as they can't make the play. That's a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. Totally tied up with that inside pitch. Got to it late and deep in the zone, but he got the bat on plane enough to fight it off the other way.
Willy Adames stands in. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. And he deals. And that's outside. Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss. 1-2.
Threw that fastball right by him, slightly elevated. That's a confidence boost for this guy out there on the mound. See if he continues to climb the ladder.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Now one away. And now it's Rowdy Tellez. And a foul ball. Yelich over at first with one away. Next offering in the dirt, and that's ball one.
Well, with the amount of pitches that can end up in the dirt. A good secondary lead. Doesn't have to get away from the catcher, but if you're anticipating based off the trajectory.
Here goes the runner. Next offering is fouled back. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And the right-hander deals. And that's just foul.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. And at first, Keston Hira will hit next. Step off. Oh, he jumped early. Tries to get back and save. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. The pitch. In the air out towards right center. Garcia on the move to the gap. He makes the grab, and the inning is over. Back here at the ballpark, here's the center fielder, Adolis Garcia.
Leading off for Texas, the center fielder.
Corner infielders up on the grass, Garcia. Expecting a bunt. Burns back to work. There's a strike. 0-1 to count. Andy 0-1. And that one fouled off. Deal 2.
1-2 strike.
Got him. One out in the second. Now it's Corey Seager.
The shortstop.
Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt. First pitch doesn't find the zone. One down, base is empty. And there's a ball. Kicks and deals. On the ground at first. Leaps and he's got it. Nicely done for the out. Here is Marcus Semien.
That is it. The second base.
Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt. Swings through that one. 0-1. Righty delivers. He swings and fouls one off. Time asked for at the plate. Maybe an attempt to break up the rhythm that he's got going on the mound right now. The 0-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Third out. And that ends the frame. Back here at American Family Field. Now it's Hunter Renfroe.
Leading off for the Brewers.
The right-hander back to work.
Hunter.
And a big swing and a miss.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
And here it comes. Foul ball there. Next pitch misses way outside. The belt and fires. Stays alive. The 1-2. Now he breaks his back. One up, one down.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Texas, number 46, Brock.
Put long up to him. This is a guy you got to keep an eye on when he digs in. Definitely been known to drop a drag bunt from time to time, and he's pretty good at it, Chris.
Yeah, and he creates a sense of urgency for the defense because of the speed, because of the ability to put down that bunt.
Now you see even sluggers from time to time try and use the bunt really as a way to beat the shift. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Second inning here, no score. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. Up now for Milwaukee, Luis Urias. In the air to left center, Thompson under it. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that will end the inning. Welcome back. New inning getting started. Now the catcher for the Rangers, Jonah Heim.
The catcher, Jonah Heim.
The pitch to the right side. Wong picks it up in plenty of time to first and one away in the top of the third. Here's Nick Solak.
Batting eight, the designated hitter, Nick Solak.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Gets him to chase after that one.
Well, you got the hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
And down on strikes he goes, and there's two away. Here's Bubba Thompson.
Bubba Thompson.
First offering misses the mark. Infield looks like they're expecting a punt with speed at the plate. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one.
Wow, no fair right there. I mean, that slider didn't move till the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just going to have to tip your cap on that pick.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. That's the third out. And welcome back. Vic Caratini at the plate.
The catcher, Victor Caratini.
The line of the pitch. There's the strike. Swing and a miss. Chased it out of the zone.
Well, he's been aggressive right out of the box, and a smart pitcher is going to play off of that, especially when you get to two strikes.
And a swing and a miss. And one away. And here's the rookie center fielder, Garrett Mitchell.
Garrett Mitchell.
Hit hard on the ground to short. And a base hit right there. So the one-out hit turns the lineup over.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Just a simple ground ball the other way. Now but had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
Pickoff throw. Another throw over. Now safe at first. He gets back in. Here's Yelich at the dish. Snaps it down to second. Mitchell leads off first with one away. The 1-0. Good eye right there. Chris, with that distraction and the speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Look out! And it hit him.
Now that can happen when you're trying to dive out over the plate so you can control the outer half. Very difficult to get out of the way of good velocity in.
Adames swings through it for strike one. Through base hit. Mitchell headed for the plate. Here's the throw. He is safe.
Well, the strike first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. I don't know how he's able to shoot that pitch the other way and still put something on it. That pitch was inside, and he let it get really deep. So pretty incredible hands to fight it off and still get good wood on.
One down. Runners at second and third. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Chases that one out of the zone. Out number two. Now here's Castellero.
The first baseman.
And first offering is fouled off. Two outs. Two in scoring position. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap. And he's
got him. Good job at damage. Back here in Milwaukee, start of the fourth, here's Leody Tavares. Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt.
Leody Tavares.
Burns back to work. That one missed. That's off the mark. Now 2-0.
Well, he looks more focused at the plate and working the count after that first at-bat strikeout.
Swings and misses. Now two balls and a strike. Line drive, and that's a base hit out into center field.
Now that third baseman.
So digging in, Andy Ibañez. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Maybe expecting a bunt here. Third baseman playing in on the edge of the grass. And that's in there for strike one. In there for a strike at the top of the zone. And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here in a crucial spot. Burns with a move to first. Tavares back on a dive. Nobody out. Runner at first. Another throw over. Yeah, they're keeping him close. Again to first. And once again, he's back in safely. Out there to center. Mitchell under this one. Balls it in for the out. Nathaniel Lowe up to hit.
Now batter, the first baseman, Nathaniel Lowe.
Runner takes off. Swing and a miss. The throw. Tag. And he's out. Right-hander kicks, deals. Comes up empty. That's strike two. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. And he struck him out. And the inning is over. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Hunter Renfroe at the plate.
Leading off for the Brewers, the right
big lefty turns, Hunter kicks, deals.
Renfroe.
And there's a strike. Swings through that one.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
That one fouled off. Here's the 0-2. Got him. And one gone in the fourth as they get the leadoff man. Next for the Brewers, Colt Luong. Went down on strikes his first time through. And a foul ball. Oh, one down. That's down and in. Left-hand hitter waits. On the ground, right side. Over to Lowe. Two up, two down. Here's Luis Urias.
Now back. The third baseman.
And first offering is fouled off.
Big time GM right there. I hate it as a hitter, but standing in center field, you can't help but chuckle a little bit.
And that one is lifted in the air. Tavares ranging back, and that ends the inning. Ready now for the fifth inning, and now the center fielder, Adolis Garcia. Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt.
Garcia.
And a pitch. And a base hit into right center field.
The bat.
No outs. Runner at first. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Corey Seager. Burns with a move to first. Garcia back in on a dive. First pitch just misses. Garcia aboard here at first with nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
Burns checks on first. Garcia dives back in safely. Righty to the plate. Just missed. Runner at first with no outs here. Check on the runner, and he dives back in safely. And a pitch. And a foul ball. 2-2 now. Right through there. Got him. And one gone. Now it's Marcus Semien. His first at bat was a strikeout. Maybe expecting a punt here. Third baseman playing in on the edge of the grass. And the first pitch misses for ball one. And the right-hander deals.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception. He knew right away it was an off-speed pitch.
The 2-1. Next offering is outside. Back safely. Next offering is foul back. And here's a 3-2. This one high in the air to left center. Mitchell sizes this one up, pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there are two down. So next to hit for Texas, Jonah Heim.
Number 28, Jonah Heim.
Here's the pitch. Runner on the goal. Swing and a miss. Throw to second. Out. And that'll end the inning. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now, Victor Caratini.
Leading off for the Brewers, the catcher, Victor Caratini.
A line to kick the pitch. That one ripped left field. That's got a chance. That one is gone. He sends a rocket to left, and they add to the lead. It's 2-0.
A breaking ball on the inside part of the play requires a hitter to stay really square with his mechanics. If you fly open with the front shoulder, there's no way you keep that ball fair. An outstanding job mechanically. He deserves that ball.
And the batter now, Garrett Mitchell. And he swings and misses, and it's 0-1.
So you just got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run, go back to work, focus on this next batter.
Swing and a high fly ball to left. Thompson makes the catch, and there's one down. Back to the top of the lineup, and now Christian Yelich. Bounce to the left side. Seager collects it. Now the throw to first on the run. Yelich out of the play. Now it's the shortstop, Willy Adames. Check swing, went around, and it's 0-1. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss as he was out front. Two outs.
Count one to two.
Seager handles the chance. On the run, throw to first. That's the inning. Back here at the ballpark, top six. Now the catcher for the Rangers, Jonah Heim. Corner infielder's up on the grass expecting a bunt. The pitch. There's the strike.
Well, he's been incredibly efficient in this one. First pitch strike percentage over 70%. That's well above league average, and that's what's allowed him to pitch well up until this point.
And the righty deals.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Swing and a miss. And the count is 2-2. Left-hand batter waits. On the ground, out to short. Tosses across the first. One up, one down. So now here's the DH, Nick Solak.
Designated hitter, Nick Solak.
On the ground to third. That's a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. And now, Bubba Thompson. He was a strikeout victim his first time.
Bubba Thompson.
First offering misses badly for ball one.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Tying run at the plate. That one ripped. That's back there. Didn't quite have enough. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Leody Taveras. Maybe expecting a bunt here. Third baseman playing in on the edge of the grass. To the right side, Wong handles. They get the force, and that is that. Bottom of the six. So here's the Brewers DH, Rowdy Tellez.
The Brewers, the designated hitter, Rowdy Tellez. Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Rangers, number 52, Taylor Hearn.
The pitch. Fought off foul. Comes a pitch out to center. Garcia moving under it, and there's one away. Keston Hura up to hit now.
Now batting first baseman, Keston Hura.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And a pitch. Tavares makes his way towards it. Makes the grab on the run. And there's two down.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play
perfect.
Now it's Hunter Renfro. Swings through that one. 0-1. And a pitch. And that one fouled off.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
Line drive, base hit.
Now batting.
Runner at first, next two away. Colton Wong up now for the Brewers. This one popped up. And that'll do it. Back here at American Family Field. Now it's going to be Andy Abagna.
The third baseman.
Quarter Andy infielders playing in.
Abagna.
The pitch. Ball one low. And that's through there for a strike. The pitch. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
Up next,
here's Nathaniel Lowe.
The first baseman, Nathaniel Lowe.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Righty delivers. Now 1-1. And now the count 1-2 after the swing and the miss. And a 1-2. And the 1-2 misses to even the count.
Well, he might have to look for a different put away pitch right here, 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times in this at bat, so might have it timed up and ready for it.
So now it's the four hole. Adolis Garcia.
Garcia.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there.
Not a swing you want to watch again.
Cut on and miss. Struck him out. That's his second strikeout.
Seventh inning stretch.
Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Here's the third baseman, Luis Urias.
For the Brewers, the third baseman.
The wind of the pitch.
Luis Urias.
Popped up first base side. And there's one down. Here's the Brewers catcher now Victor Caratini.
Victor Caratini.
This to third. Slings it across. And a couple of quick outs. Two outs. Base is empty. And now it's going to be Garrett Mitchell.
Garrett Mitchell.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
It might be time to choke up a little bit. Get that front foot down early. Maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
And now the lefty. Whips it to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. All set for the start of the inning. And now. Now the shortstop, Corey Seager.
The shortstop, Corey Seager.
And he deals. Pitch misses there. And that is ball one. There's the swing and a miss. Next pitch in the dirt. 2-1. And here it comes. And that one hammered. That's back there. And that ball is gone. Corey Seager leaves the yard. And they slice into the lead. It's 2-1.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit. Spent on some other pitches in this at bat. Was very patient. And it paid off.
Next for the Rangers, Marcus Semien.
The batter number two, second base.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Kicks and deals. The punch out there, and there's one down. Jonah Heim getting ready to hit. Pitch and coach making his way to the mound. All quiet in the pen. So I guess he just wants to settle him down a little bit out there. The pitcher now, Trevor Rosenthal, trying to protect this lead.
Number 40, Trevor Rosenthal.
And first offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Pitch misses there, and it's 1-1. At the belt and fires. Pitch misses, and it's 2-1. Next offering is fouled back. And the pitch. And a swing and a miss at the slider in the dirt. And there's two gone following the strikeout. Next, it'll be the Texas DH, Nick Solak. 1-2.
Nick Solak.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Fooled on that pitch. Got a little anxious.
The tying run at the plate. And strike two. Corner infielders up on the grass expecting a bunt.
No, no signs of wavering on the mound here in the eighth. He's looking rock solid so far.
Got him looking. Out number three. And welcome back. On to the bottom of the eighth. And the batter down. Christian Yelich.
The left fielder. Christian.
Fouled off. He was late.
Yelich.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. And that one lifted in the air center field. Garcia settles under this one and puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down. Next for Milwaukee, Willie Adames. 1-3.
Adames.
Very unusual here. An intentional walk with the bases empty and one out. Here's Rowdy Tellez for the fourth time tonight.
The designated hitter, Rowdy Tellez.
Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter. Andrew McCutchen, runner on first and one down for
Andrew McCutchen. Now, number 62. All right.
In the air, right side. Two away. Now a long throw to first. Now back in safely at first. Then at first, Keston Hira. Up now for the Brewers. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Swing and a miss. down and miss. Adames off of first with two away. Chase is in the dirt. Slider there. On to Seager. Play made. That ends the inning. Back here at the ballpark. Now here is Bubba Thompson.
Leading off protection. The left field.
The pitch.
Bubba.
That misses the zone. And that's ball one. Righty to the plate. And that's down and away.
If you're the pitcher, you've got to go right at this. It's the number nine hitter in the lineup. You can't be afraid of contact in this situation.
The 2-0 is in for a strike.
Cool night tonight, Boog, and that's a pretty firm fastball right there. I tell you what, memories of getting jammed. Later. Creeping into my mind right now.
Got him! One away. So the batting order turns over. And now here is Leody Taveras. Infield looks like they're expecting a bunt with speed at the plate. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. He's got it. He's two away. Now the number two hitter. Andy Abanya.
Number 56.
Quarter infielders playing in. First pitch, and he just misses. Right-handed reliever. Swings and misses. And that's strike one. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss. And a count one and two. And now two and two. Just one strike away. Pulled hard, but it's a foul ball. Kicks and fires. Got him! And that's the ball game.
Well, one of the toughest things for a guy coming to close out a ball game is to pitch, go sit down, come back out, and be effective to get the save. Well, he did exactly that today. He got five outs instead of the usual three. Secure the W for these guys.
And your final score here today, 2-1. They hang on to win it by a run. Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi, saying so long.
Five men on base. For the ring.
For my body with more with a reason to leave my inhibitions are breathing. I eat the much, and then I do my deepest. I'm about to run a mile on these. I'm chiropractic and crack smiles on these. I'm 21 trying to make 9, 10 million. 29 crib by size of the Pentagon. Just got the shoes as red as filet mignon. Got magic, I thought she was Hermione. I'm at Hermione. Switch environment, I'm feeling uninspired. What's better precipitate than finding my soul and clarity? I'm burying my sins, the blessing is all my evidence. Ayy. I'm a businessman without a business plan. Racks, I'm playing the fitness. Abracadabra, new Illuminati ain't the mantra. I ain't you unless it's. I gotta walk out slowly, I'm usually dramatic. I'm a raw dog life, I ain't doing no habits. I'ma start from the start, they be calling me Patrick.